Genevieve. Basso.
This isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring with the Graven movement.
I'm innocent. Any last words? Please. I never!
The Iron Tyrant's killing us! Oh, he won't stop here!
Where did they put it?
It isn't here. No.
What are you doing?
Garrett, that book you obtained for me. It's gone!
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my Graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book? What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal? Devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured, but alive.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your Graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. Big change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people, all right. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Need to stock up?
Oh, you can smell the river from here.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. For you, I'm always open.
I need a drink.
Orion can help you, friend.
The watch are cracking down. They're beating Graven in the streets.
They're afraid. Join us soon, or you'll be trampled by the Baron's iron boots.
Place to put them.
We'll never keep up at this rate. Even the gaffer's telling us to stop worrying about a proper disposal.
There's no dignity in this.
We're all just meat shuffling to our graves.
Ah, Garrett, I knew you'd return. Generosity suits you, Garrett.
getting sick. I know it. Gloom is everywhere.
You're back. I guess I can spare a minute.
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. My metal man can't speak. One of my bastard colleagues ran off with his voice box. Can you believe it? I hired a black ant to fetch the device, but the tallowed fool was caught by the watch.
That's what you get for hiring an amateur.
Can't argue there. That's why I saw fit to hire you, a proper thief. Surely someone with your, skill could find this jailed black ant and steal the voice box from his possession. We'll accomplish great things together. Great things. That fool thief is in the watch's custody. Snoop around the watchtowers and gallows for the voice box. Gave up. As soon as I'm done, they'll come begging my forgiveness.
To the Baron's dog.
I hear voices in the dark. I hear the call of the crows.
What do they say?
What do they say?
They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They've gone crazy.
The watch will burn and the city will blacken. We must prove ourselves worthy. Stand together, friends. Reject the Black Talk. Spit on their laws. Then we'll... Show the Iron Tyrant the strength of the Graven!
What I'd give for a coffee.
Shove off, Ragbag! This is a private party.
Please, I have nowhere else to go.
If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're spending the night with the eels. One, two...
I'm moving, sir. I'm moving.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
I asked the eel-biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid. I won't give you a single coin.
Fine. We'll toss your place for valuables.
Wait. Let's not be hasty. Give me a moment and I'll arrange your payment.
Get on with it.
Wish there was a sloop stall nearby. What happened to the sloop sellers?
What?
Oh! Mm.
You're eel meat now!
What that rag stick? What?
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has mottled its last glove.
Next.
A fine piece.
So hungry.
do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They've gone crazy! What do we do?
The city will blacken.
I don't know!
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe.
The baker closed down all of a sudden. His bread was stale, but at least it was bread.
Didn't you know? He was hanged for graven crimes or something.
Modern lights are giving me headaches.
Look on the bright side. At least we've got light to starve by.
Can't eat ravens.
Not bad luck.
Bad luck doesn't taste so bad after a quick roast over the fire.
Then let's cut his legs out from under him.
Which hovel the little shit crawled back into. Put the white cross on the door, didn't we? Given us the slip, But we saw which hovel the little shit crawled back into. Put the white cross on the door, didn't we? He'd given us the slip, but we saw which hovel the little shit crawled back into. Put the white cross on the door, didn't we?
That's a good one.
Murdering dogs for food? What are we, street urchins?
We're already going hungry.
I have family in Dayport. Don't ask how. Maybe they'll take us in.
The gloom's everywhere. Only advantage Dayport folks have is being able to afford burials.
I've seen you shoot. It doesn't make me feel safer.
What I'd give for coffee.
One of those poor fools must be Ector's thief. Just my luck.
moving about.
A body!
Oxheart Perry. Riverside's notorious... Pawnbroker. I better pay him a visit before he sells the voice box to the highest bidder.
Furnace is the hardest worker here.
Tell them to gag their chatter and get off the streets.
Something's different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest-smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me. Lucky bastard.
Yeah, him. Little Lou don't want to pay his protection racket. So he grabs her hand, quick as you please, and snips off her finger to get her to ring. Course not.
Jebediah Jokes is a right but tricks.
He just takes it with a grin and steals the ring into his pocket. Yeah, him. Little Lou don't want to pay his protection racket, so he grabs her hand, quick as you please, and snips off her finger to get her to ring.
I bet you. Hey.
Someone's scuttling up.
You!
Stop! Stick him!
grabs her hand, quick as you please, and snips off her finger to get at a ring.
Jebediah Chokes is a right prick.
What a shitsop. Still, he must have quite a collection of rings by now.
Gets in through here, better hope you can make your scratch singing in alehouses. Understand?
Of course, sir.
Shit hot. You can smell the river from here.
We have an intruder. I'll find you and earn more coin. Lousy gutterscheit! Face me! You're here somewhere.
Can't find anyone.
Hope he shows. Might mean extra coin. It's not the gloom. Pawnbrokers, lifters, grave robbers, frigging vultures, all. Still, it's work for the vultures or work for the bastards.
You said it.
People need to show men like me more respect. I asked, would she say yes? Say.
Hey?
Intruder! Stop!
Stop your talking. We can hear you from inside the safe.
Good find. Fine piece. So this is the voice box. Perry should have sold it while he had the chance. Thank you.
Did you scope it out? The Watch City Council building?
Sure did.
Give it up!
Security's tight, like you guessed.
And the Baron's bust?
Solid gold. Worth a fortune, even with Northcrest's sour face attached. Problem is, the bust's locked up at night with this special security mechanism.
Shit. Too risky. I'm calling the job off. Let some other thief hang.
It hurts.
I end up a freaking soldier. Wasn't in that paper I put my cross on.
To act as a military force.
Should try to sneak into Dayport.
Gloom is everywhere. What happened to the sloop sellers?
Hello there.
Here's the voice box. Your thief decided to pawn it before the watch hanged him for his trouble.
At least the backstabbing pig got what he deserved. Thanks for cleaning up his mess. With this voice box, my metal man's about ready to wake up. It's only a matter of time. I'll need you later. For now, please leave me to my work.